A good Thursday morning to you. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa right here at WMUR.com. Heavier rainfall will be moving in at times as we work our way through the day as a strong system with a little bit of a tropical connection makes its way through. You will notice this long train of moisture early this morning that will continue to make its way northward through the day, and the heaviest will probably be focused this afternoon and into this evening. Temperatures with the humidity out there through the afternoon going anywhere from the upper range of the 60s to lower 70s, so not moving much from the overnight lows. And we are looking at the potential for a half inch of rainfall north of the White Mountains to as much as 2+ inches of rain in a couple of central and southeastern areas of the state. So by the time we get toward the evening commute, pockets of heavier rainfall out there. You'll also notice in southeastern New England, where the Patriots will be playing later on tonight, heavier rainfall for the evening commute, but that trying to push eastward and lightening up later in the evening, so that could be lightening up by the time we get toward game time. From there, clearing skies early tomorrow morning from south to north sets up a bright afternoon, 60s to lower 70s, and we should start with sunshine Saturday, but there'll be a fairly strong front making its way through in the afternoon, not in the way of precipitation, but we may have a couple of passing showers in the afternoon. It does look like temperatures, though, will take a steep drop from there after 60s to near 70 degrees Saturday, as highs only in the mid-40s to mid-50s by the time we get towards Sunday. And that's the new normal for the first half of next week. Maybe another slow-moving system to contend with Tuesday and Wednesday.